Little Calva. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting fresh and pure.
Bye.
My beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the full moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be great? Ah, thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg.
I see you found another great room. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The two fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished, and we must answer the call of grace.
Runes together. Look there. The fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord Erdtree and an audience with Queen Marika.
To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord.
Took you for no matter, it's lay out your arm.
Greetings, are you here for spirit tuning?
To learn another? Why, of course. Are you certain? you're willing to give your glintstone key to me.
My, oh my. Thank you.
Thank you dearly.
Now I can go back to the academy to resume my study of glintstone sorceries. I know.
Back to learn another? Why, of course.
At the end of the earth. Safe journey.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates. It will do no good, I swear it. And yet...
Thank you. tarnished here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glimstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glimstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Well, well. Celavus is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny. Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.